Caitlin, a child's life was hanging in the balance when a Metro Atlanta Fire Department jumped into action. Check this out here. Crews braved that fast-moving water. A big creek at Roswell Mill to help the small boy who was caught in that water. He was rescued safe and sound. By the way, the Mill and Victory Creek Falls, popular spots on the edge of the Chattahoochee River National Recreation Area, it can become really tricky because of that fast-moving water. Speaking of water,